Now, here's something that may be useful, especially for those of you who have had Pi for a while and maybe have a list of servers that is out of date or just for whatever reason needs to be cleaned up a bit. There's a utility called About PI-SDK that you'll find under Program Files, Pi, PC, PI-SDK. And with it, you can just, in general, remove those things that are not necessary within the within that connection dialog. It's under this cleanup connections setting here. Let's go ahead and look at this application. I'm going to go into, so you can see this is under Program Files, PyPC, PySDK. It's called About PySDK, and I'm going to choose the option Tools, Cleanup Connections. I'm going to go ahead and clean up all these things. General cleanup is going to just in general remove some things we don't think you should have in there. The reference to the local computer as this loopback check 127.0.0.1, not usually a good idea. There are some applications that have trouble with that. Also, any kind of duplicate entries, we want to remove those. We want to remove any orphaned aliases. These are things that are not in the server collection anymore. It's a server that's being referenced, but not in that server collection. And then finally, the unresolvable servers, where we simply just can't connect to the server. So let's kind of take a look at before and after. If we take a look at our connection dialog box here, here's a list of servers. I don't have any aliases built for this particular server. But if I had any aliases, they would be defined under Tools, Options. And if you look at the server aliases, you'll see, oh, I'm sorry, I was wrong. We do have some aliases. Just over the years, I've made use of these aliases to refer to the servers by different names. So these server aliases, what we'll simply do with the cleanup is get rid of those that are no longer making reference to servers that are configured for this connection dialog. So here's my list of servers. Now this server right here, I know for a fact I can't connect to. If I were to try to initiate a connection, it in fact can't connect to that. That server doesn't exist. You see, there's the error message. So that's one of the things that should be solved by this cleanup. I'll go ahead and choose Tools, Cleanup Connections. We'll go ahead and clean everything. And now, when I close, we take a look at the connections again. You'll notice certain things are missing. We no longer have that MyTest. It was a server that we couldn't connect to. And also, if you look in Tools and then Options, under Server Aliases, we've cleaned up some of those as well.